I don't know what be going on with my displays and shit. I hope the shit don't start fucking up again like it did yesterday. Alright, it look good. I guess when I alt tab off of it, it just goes black on OBS. That's cool. I'm gonna just start over. I don't even be caring about difficulty. I play that shit on easy. It don't even matter. I'm not trying to. Shit. I'm not trying to play like I'm a god in any game. I'm not a god in any game. I'm too old for that. Like 30 plus now. I'm just playing through a game for story. I hopped on OG Modern Warfare 2 the other day on PC and I was getting wrecked. What is this for? Need gamepad controls. Oh, it's not. I thought it was. Okay, so. Trying to run A and that resolution. I have to do. I'll do this 1080. Think about my PC, it can do 1440, but for some reason I just play everything still in 1080. Let's get a new game going. I apologize for the coughing and whatnot. I'm like mad sick. I don't know if it's like just like sinuses, flu or what. But pollen like really fucks me, and I be outside like messing with cars a lot on the ground and shit. And I'm working on a Mustang now. Try washing it off, but 2-3 days later it's back covered in pollen, so that doesn't really help.
Sacrifice anything come what might fall. for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got to...
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
I want to drop down my audio a little bit. Hold on. Mike. I said that was 4.0. I don't know why it was like really high. Now, you know what? I think I'll go back. Shit. Go back and leave it at, No, this is good right here. 4.0 is good. Just pause the game. Okay. Yeah, 4.0 should be fine. I'm still trying to get my, my mic audio figured out on OBS.
Problem.
Say V-Sync as well, it's still got like those visual tears.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay. Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yep. Bruce Wayne, apparently.
I wish I had one yacht. I'd probably use it too. You know, I actually go yachting. It's a status symbol for a guy like Wayne.
Even sorry. That's right. One guy? He got 75,000
bucks. Oh, yeah. Classic. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I got a taste of Scarecrow's fear gas once. I really, really don't want another one. You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real boring.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through this squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
This is like Arkham City! We've got the whole damn place to ourselves!
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Madman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop him.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine. Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Charge him. Never fails.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. Heads up! Batman's here!
Sound like a joker. But you think I wanted to know I was going against the order? Have you seen him? Yeah. The new space, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off.
Batman once broke my...
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak! We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. This one was one tank.
To stay within range of your remote control. To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
trying to play this like it's a regular driving game. I keep trying to use LT to brake. Do I need to do this? I guess so.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Thank you.
thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. Now, you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. But the work starts now. Priority one, we're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now, those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand...
Do not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed. We work smart,
we'll get through. Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many. Bristol, Kingston, Dresden, Otisburg,
and Fort Adams. We got a half dozen choppers patrolling...
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
Took 4 of us to stick that guy in the cell. That's with a broken arm.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Might even things up a little.
God knows we could use the help.
Are you okay?
One freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, a.k.a. Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harlene Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out Poison Ivy.
Talia. I'm sorry.
One ceremonial sword owned by Talia al
Ghul would be the one that he actually interacts with.
Associate of her father, Ra's, but Joker got to her before we did. From what I hear, Batman put this blade to good work after she died. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back. One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula, owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back. One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back. One vial of Titan formula, one set of wind-up explosive false teeth, one pair of actual X-ray specs, one toy gun loaded with one toy flag, and five real bullets. All used by the Joker, no known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again.
Detective, I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
Run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one.
Got men dying down here.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look. I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River. We don't have time. Go in pairs. Watch your backs. If you spot something, call it in.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Never seen him up close before.
We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Gordon's crazy going out there.
You really think you're gonna convince him to stay? This city's his home, where he raised his family. He'd die for that.
Yep. Poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. We don't deserve this. Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray.
You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
Stop! Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board. You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get the wait, Mr. Wayne. Back out. The car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick still warm flesh from Gotham's bone. Have your fun.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom.
I'm not the hero. You said the same thing I told ya. My eyes are clear, there's no secret. I wanna know, was it serious? I need to clear my best friend. Is it easy to show with the weight of the world on my shoulders? I know I told ya, it's the best light I know. It's not a game that I am playing. My love, trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you made it in the nick of time. I'm calling on you. I've
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location. I won't leave the missing fire crew to die. I will find them. Fire crew are out there and in danger. I'm going to get them back.
Hey,
someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, I need to investigate the crime scene for clues. Found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred. The victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on the Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
By those that fled, torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
transferred power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens. This whole operation falls.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face.
You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call it backup? What's happening? Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
They said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Finally, Gotham belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died. Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Tonight.
friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
This guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name, the Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started.
Safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I have him in my sights!
Is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies. It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gates open. Get ready. You got a $1 billion tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a Diamondback to the main courtyard, sir. Crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
I need to get the car in this area where I can use it.
Thank you.
alive long enough to see phase two. I'm not afraid of the bat, tank or no tank. I'm telling you, he's coming for us.
Nobody said anything about Batman having a tank. I thought we covered every angle. Isn't that what they said in the briefing? Anyone see him? Where is he?
Well, he'll be coming. Just keep your eyes open.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. Rescue the workers to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. I'll need to bring it in manually.